morning, welcome back to another sunny Sunday edition of Scooter Coop. Today I've come all the way down the south coast of Bosicum Pier. It is a bit blowy, a bit windy. The locals are trying to set up a new date for your calendar. National Parker Day. It's absolutely gorgeous down here. I'm surprised by the weather we've had this week, but it's absolutely gorgeous. Let's go and see if we can find some of the locals to tell us a bit more about this new event. Gents, tell us why we're here today.
Right, yeah, a year ago a friend of ours called Mark Ahmad died, unfortunately, and he'd been a mod for a very long time. He was one of the original Modifiniacs. He was an extra in Quadrophenia, and he loved all things scooters, he loved all things mod, and he went everywhere wearing his parker, his original parker. Now, when Mark died last year, we decided to have a ride to try and get the ride past his house where he was, where his house back was. Unfortunately, he'd already gone into a hospital. But we had a ride and we called it National Parker Day. Now, back in the 80s, when I was in the Modifiniacs, we used to muck around. We used to have Sunday runs and we were bored on Sunday runs, so we decided to just all wear our old parkers, which had been thrown in the back of the wardrobe because we kind of did leather jackets, bell staffs.
And they're still jackets. Fit.
No. This isn't my original one from those days. Mine fell apart, as it was. Yeah, I bought this in the 90s. For a joke, we called it National Parker Day. And we went that for a couple of years. And then when we decided to have a ride this time for Mark, we said, right, let's all wear parkers, let's call it National Parker Day. And here we are.
How many clubs are roughly coming down today? Roughly, that you know
six,
of?
Six, seven,
I guess. Yeah, there's good. We're lucky in the Bournemouth area because there's a lot of clubs and they all get on very, very well. And we've got old people, grumpy granddads. I think you're in them, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm in the grumpy granddads. Actually, my scooter club is the High Numbers,
which is
a Glasgow club.
Glasgow?
It's a Glasgow club, yeah.
You've come a long way.
Well, that's where my people are from originally, and I sort of decided that when I was going to join a club, although I live down here, I wanted one closer to my historical roots. So, yeah, the High Numbers Scooter Club in Glasgow is the one that I'm a member of. Yet to go along and have a ride out with them, but I'm a member of their club.
So now you're in the Grumpy?
In the Grumpy Grandads, which is like a maturer scooter club for the older folk. And obviously the prerequisite is that we all have grandchildren. So. I'm probably the youngest granddad.
One of the granddads outside just told me that he used to plan your sort of meets from go pub to pub. Now he says you have to choose where the toilets are because
that's right, yeah.
A bit of an age.
There's definitely, yeah, because we all hit prostate o'clock during the day. So, so we go from one cafe to the other with carefully planned toilet breaks between it all, yeah.
And yourself, what your club?
Vespa Club of Britain. I'm actually the membership secretary of Vespa Club of Britain.
Is that local around here? Do you have
well,
the base?
We've got branches all over the country and also run the Bournemouth Vespa Club called the Seahorses, which is an old club from the 50s, which has been reactivated. And, you know, we've been going for about 5 years now, really successful. That's my club.
Fabulous, and you, sir?
Well, I'm part of the Grumpies as well, but I regard myself as the last surviving member of the Bournemouth Stylish School Club, the original club we joined in 79-80, which is that patch there, actually. So, that was our original club.
Are there many original members still in it?
There's still the original members around, but I don't see them out and about that much, really. So, I think
so collectively, do you see the National Parker Day taking off? You had much interest?
Well, I certainly hope so, because luckily, fortunately, there's a good Facebook page called Show Your Parker. Yeah. And I don't know whether it's designed for this sort of parker, but people just show their parkers on there, but it's been a great vehicle to actually emphasise National Parker Day. So what we would like is it to happen every year, but not just here in Bournemouth, but everywhere.
Across the country.
Well, the thing is, the bikers, they've got the Distinguished Gentleman's Ride.
Yeah.
And for charity, well, scooter riders, we can have our National Parker Day.
Best of British to you, sir. Hope you have a great day.
Cheers.
She's a little piece of heaven, and she's well put together. Uh-huh. Why can't I be your man?
But that's it then, folks. That concludes this week's Scooter Coop. I'll be back in a few weeks' time. What an amazing time I've had down here. Beautiful day. Looks like I'm in the bushes at the moment. Won't go into that. I hope the National Parker Day does take off. It's a fantastic event and what a cracking turnout down here on the South Coast. See you soon. Ride safe. Thank you.